visitors. Right now we have the Clydes to Nakedhorn Erie Trader departing through the Lower Ship Canal. The barge Erie Trader at the front was built as a Lakes Contender in 2012 by Don John Shipbuilding and Repair in Erie, Pennsylvania. She measures 740 feet in length, 78 feet in width, and 45 feet in depth. Although powered by the tug at the back, the Clydes to Nakedhorn, she is equipped with 1,000 horsepower bow thruster to aid her maneuverability in port. Some carrying capacity of 37,600 tons. And above her deck, just in front of the tug, is a short 50-foot self-unloading boom, which via a series of conveyor belts that go through the entire vessel that allows her to load her cargo without the aid of shoreside equipment. The tug Clydes to Nakedhorn at the back was built as a Ken Booth Senior in 2012 by Don John Shipbuilding and Repair in Erie, Pennsylvania. She measures 135 feet in length, 50 feet in width, and 26 feet in depth.
Company until they were purchased and renamed by Savannah Nakedhorn in 2017.